This is a really fantastic festival. If you'd like to see you tonight, we'll be here on Sound TV, the Roots Music Tent. You'll have a great night, and we'll see you again. Thank you very much.
Mediterranean Sea, bound for Malta Strand, the 15th day of June, 1680, the day my second life began. We were caught and boarded by a Moorish galleon. The battle showed the outcome clear. My shipmates died in pain, only I was fed and sold in a market in Algiers. The same face of men are written on the grave, and no one knows where they may blow. I was taken in chains by Barbary Corsair. It was in Barbary I found my lily fair. His testament did freely, with a gift of gold besides. I became a merchant, a man of consequence, with everything a rich man's life provides. Say the fates of men are written on the grave, and no one knows where they may blow. And I was taken in chains by Barbary Corsair. Was in Barbary on show. A frightened Cornish girl snatched from hearth and home, and pity warmed my heart could overflow. So I sailed for gold and a boat to freedom. I gained shelter in my home, and in a few short weeks love between us grew on each other's side, slowly and around. Say the fates of men written on the wind, and no one knows where they may blow. And I was taken in chains by Barbary Corsair. It was in Barbary I found my lily fair. She missed her family, missed the deep green hills of England shore. So I knew I must leave my home of 20 years. I just couldn't live without her anymore. And now before the wind, bound for northern waters, watching Barbary shore subside. And though no man may know just what the future holds, I'll sail my lily by my side. They say the fates of men are written on the wind, and no one knows where they may blow. And I was taken in chains by a Barbary Corsair. It was in Barbary I found my lily fair. They say the fates of men are written on the wind, and no one knows where they may blow. I was taken in chains by Barbary Corsair. Was in Barbary I found my lily fair. Yeah.
Ethical, everyone knows. He's a man who's seen heights and dusty lows. He has in his time drunk tequila and lime with those who hide crime in their grimy behinds. He sees in his haze, he has seen better days, and he longs for the gaze of a feminine face. He doesn't have to go far, that man walks into a bar. There they are, saying, "We are just in today. Do you know something? We can't stay." They say that 18 is the magical age. He says to his mates over pints of 10-8s, "Oh, that living to learn, all those lessons to earn. If a man could be firm, he could get some return. Mr. Magnifico, what can he do? He won't think a slow thought when a fast one will do." As he fixes his sink, and they'll let him stand with the grease on his hands, and the gold in his tooth looks once more at their youth. So it's off to the warehouse to look for a bed. "A big one," he said, "three silk pillows and red." And he hums a wee song as he's driving along, and it was, "Come on, come on, magnificos."
Mr. Magnifico fancies his chance in a thoughtless demand. Colton. And Emma Smith. say it's a country song. It's kind of Northumberland. Don't you get tired of boys who fall in love in a weekend and spend the rest of the time trying to get away? Don't you want to take a hand? Say, darling, you're so sweet, but don't make this my problem. Okay, don't you get tired of boys who tell you they love you, but you mustn't ever go and never going to stay up. Oh, darling, come out of my head, get into my bed, cause that's the only place you're welcome to play. Oh, dream my love again, to me, or I'll fall as well. Tell me.